bishop, cutting down the scope of the book by forcing it to a less threatening rank. Question is, what will she do now?